Hello, my name is Andrea. I'm a co-founder and CEO of Cinendos Therapeutic. Let me tell you a brief story to explain our mission at Cinendos. Karen is a motivated physician specializing in treating patients suffering from neuropsychiatric disorder. She loves her job and she always strives to provide her patient with the best treatment option. However, she is often frustrated to hear her patient complaining about lack of meaningful control of their symptoms and of safety issues. Our mission at Cinendos is to provide Karen and the thousands of physicians with a safe and effective treatment for neuropsychiatric disorder. Over the past 6 years at university, we have designed and developed first-in-class inhibitor that modulate a new drug target that we also identify at university. This inhibitor acts with a new mechanism of action that enable restoration of natural function of the brain by rebalancing dysregulated neurotransmission in different brain regions. This approach showed promising results in relevant animal disease models on neuropsychiatric disorders. Cinendos Therapeutic was founded in April 2019 as a spin-off of the University of Bern in Switzerland and has been supported so far by non-dilutive funding and grants. We are currently seeking for partnership and to raise additional funding to complete preclinical development and to start with clinical development.